Yeah. Interesting. He chooses to stay at the hotel rather than with his mummy. That's kind of fucked. Hello, Sefi? I guess you'll be sleeping on the ground then, fool. Still early? True, we came with. Yeah. Yep, so you'll be sleeping on the ground. Yeah, no worries. Okay, yep. Cool. Late again. Can I talk to anyone else? Welcome. Oh, you're. Hey, Barrett, please. Let's get back to my house. Damn it. Are those kids back? Do we get extra dialogue? Have a safe trip? Okay. I thought they might be up here. I was wrong. Again, very atmospheric music. I like it. Oh, and of course, Baby Cloud. Baby Cloud. Sorry, that wasn't long enough. Look at him. Level 1 Baby Cloud. Isn't there, like. Yeah. There we go. Cool. Little baby cloud. Tifa? Picture? Picture, please. There we go. Sephiroth probably gets that a lot. All right. One of the few CG cutscenes. Soak it in. Ooh. You see how it like wobbles? The little pipe down there? Interesting. Nothing quite like the background in Mount Nebul. Uh-oh. Well. Are you alive? Looks like you're alive. Where's the other one? No, there's one more guard. Wow. Alright, let's have a look. There's Seffy. The Master Moon, the Gold Armlet, and the Tough Ring. I think they're all mastered. Yep. Revive, restore, earth, fire, lightning, ice. So as we'll find out, like later in the game, like this combination, like it's kind of like, oh, you know, they're all mastered, pretty good, but it's pretty basic. Like no summons, no advanced materia. It's actually kind of like, I wouldn't say poo, but it's not great. It's not great. Preemptive. So that's the materia that they gave Cloud. Wow. Any battle that you engage in this cutscene, like... Wait, can we go this way? I didn't realize. Yeah, any battle, like it doesn't truly count. Basically, it's just Sephiroth wailing on everyone. Notice how his MP didn't go down. Alright. This way? Nope. This way? Kill them all, Sephiroth. In a way, I kind of like how they've done it this way because it means that you don't get spoiled with the other magic. Well, the really good stuff that you'll find later. So in a way, it's like cleverly done this. It's a good move. Exploring. I think we can get back to all these areas later on. And I think the ice, you know, 1, 2, 3 spells, they all are different depending on if the all materia is attached to it. It's a nice little added effect. Okay. Go back. All the way back. There we go. Indeed. Did I say something funny? Walking Hojo. So we know that there's like something there. I'm not sure if we can take that. We probably can. It'll probably be something like an elemental materia. Nothing crazy, but honestly, it should be like, you know, one of the great materia. In my opinion. Ugh. Why am I yawning? I mean, I literally just woke up. Whatever. This is the Shinra Nibelheim reactor. Yeah, real cloud will take care of you. It in. Can we look inside them yet? No. Genova. Sure thing. Oh, Hojo. They've been turned into monsters. Oh shit, shouldn't have done that. Oh shit. He's getting angry. He knows he's stronger than the rest. You are special. In the head. Uh-oh. This Pokemon wants to get out of the ball. Boop. My legs are burning. My legs are burning. Am I human? Keep talking. All right. Shinra Mansion time. Let me go in and talk to Sephiroth. Okay, I don't think that there's enemies this stage of the game. Because I'm still just Baby Cloud. No one would want to hurt Baby Cloud, would they? That would just be wrong. Right, there's something here. Do-re-me-da-da. Interesting. You can get something there. Obviously, when you go back, you know, to Nibelheim. Not in the flashback, though. Yep, there's something in here. This safe. Yep. You can take a rest in these beds, if I recall correctly. If I recall correctly. But I know I saw him go in the room. Yeah, I know. Let's just go to the room. There we go. Then, Vincent. Can I not go in? Can I, no dialogue or anything? Alright. He's engrossed in his studies. Yep, big coincidence. Can I read any of the books? I think this is where Zach and your boy were being held. Alright.
Why are you mad? Why are you mad?
Leave me alone? Alright. Wait, just checking. Alright. Then we go out and then cutscene. So we had a mental break, resulting in this. The raising of Nibelheim. Sephiroth built different. Of course he seems different. But if you're talking about he seems a bit more cracked than usual, then yes. Oh, Sephiroth. Oh, ha ha ha. He's laughing at jokes now. Who is it? Traitor. Not a traitor. I'll tell you. All right. One wit. Sephiroth, yo, this is too much. Don't you get it? I am a Cetra. I am the one that was produced. Okay. I'm going to see my mother. Boom, 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 boom. All right, now he's the mental break has been complete. Not only is he off to see his mother, he's gonna burn the whole goddamn village. He believes everyone to be a traitor. He believes himself to be the Ubermensch. Mm-hmm. Is the other dude around? Thoroughly explore this later. All right. God damn it. God damn it. Yeah, I'm still sane. Go in your mum's house first. Damn, dude. He killed mummy. Look at him. Sephiroth. Culturally appropriating them dreadlocks. I don't like it. There's probably another dialogue with that dude on the ground, but the priority was mummy. Why did Sephiroth throw his sword down? Weird. Yeah, here comes another scene. Tifa, you're not just in trouble, you got slashed by Sephiroth. You should be dead. I'll just sit you down here. Did you have any bloody Phoenix Downs or anything? Alright. Time to deal with this whack job. Yeet. Crazy asshole. Sad boys unite. This is true. What do I have to be sad about? Like, I'm super strong. I'm the chosen one, apparently. And the fruit loop. You have orders, huh? You're not the Sephiroth I used to know. Alright. I did it.